song is called How Great Is Our God. Everyone knows this song, hopefully. Just everyone sing along.
How great is our God? Sing with me.
John said, I looked up into heaven and I saw many angels all the living creatures of heaven, and the elders of the church, all from the beginning of time. And their number was 10,000 times 10,000 and thousands of thousands. And I heard them cry with a loud voice, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive glory and honor and power forever and ever." If there is one mystery in the Bible that I can never quite wrap my mind around, it is this. There are beings in heaven so great and so powerful that at the sight of Jesus, they bow down and they present their crowns, their authority, their will, everything at his feet, and they worship him. And that same God that is that big and that great would come into a place like this with us. David said it like this, "Who am I that thou art mindful of me?" The Gospel of John says this, that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And there was nothing that was made without him. You skip down a few verses and it says that same Word that created every living thing and then by his sheer will is held together, that same Word became flesh and dwelt among us. And not only did it dwell among us, but it took upon our sins and it took upon humility and it was beaten and it was bruised and it died on a cross for our sins. And it cried with the loudest voice that could ever be cried, "I love you." That God that is that big and that great and that powerful, he is in this place tonight and he would say to you, "I don't care how broken you are. I don't care how hurt you are. I don't care what's in your past. I love you. I died for you and I want you more than anything." This next song that we're about to sing is about that love, and I would challenge you, let down your defenses, let down your walls, those walls that you use to keep out your friends and your parents, those walls that you use to hide your hurts and your pains, let them down and worship him.